Claire here, and we know many of you have been sheltering in place at home, but we have a way where you can use your imagination and use leftover cardboard. This is a boat that we used, we made out of cardboard, using our imagination.
So this is cardboard from Smokey's old cage, and our mom used it to make a popcorn for our parade for our Girl Scouts.
This is a big box that we can use, and we can maybe make a car or
a TV,
books, or anything using our awesome imagination.
Yeah.
What ideas do you have? We'll see you next time.